are so bored, then why don't you do something creative? A sport, perhaps like a Leela.
Good idea. How about it? Pretend plays. I will pick 10 different characters and pretend to kill lots of demons.
Oh, that sounds scary.
And what about me? And Bhudevi? And Sheesh?
I will take you with. Wherever I go, my friends go with me.
Oh, how fun! How fun! We can do play and Leela.
I know. Let there first be a big fishy, next a reptile, then a mammal with big teeth, then a large half lion, half man, then a shorty, then an angry man, then a strong and a good king, next a playful cowherd, then a peaceful and intellectual person, and finally the destroyer, a swordsman Galaki in Kaliyug.
How is that for variety?
Oh, fun! What an evolution! I can already see your Leelas! Truly, all creatures are equal in your eyes, Lord.
The Tastu.
The first Manu, King Satyavrat, was praying in the river. Petit poisson, petit poisson, nage, 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 petit poisson.
Am I going senile? Not only do I hear a fish singing, but singing in French.
For you are king, I have news for you. Be ready. I will take you on a trip of a lifetime in a boat.
Am I dreaming, or did that fish just grow 10 times its size already? This has to be Lord Narayana. No one else can do this.
And so, Mats Narayan, with the help of Nag Vasuki, pulled the boat with the king, the Saptarishi, and a pair of all living species in it. Bolo Mats Narayan ki jai.
Demon here in Yaksh has captured Bhudevi and disappeared to the bottom of the ocean.